Good day. Can you say something about yourself?
Good day, ma'am, sir. I am Crystal C. Joaquin, 27 years old, from Suanput, Tulapayaw. I graduated Bachelor in Elementary Education since 2010, married one child, one boy, 4 years old.
Okay, tell me about your working experience.
I am a working student to the Hagsak family. There are 5 members. Two boys, one girl, and one elder.
What are your duties and responsibilities in the house?
By cleaning their house, assist them with their foods, and assist the child in their schooling.
Are you willing to take a newly born baby?
Yes.
How?
By sterilizing her bottles, change her diaper, feeding her.
Okay, what will you do if your employer's baby crying for a long time?
I get her body temperature pump if he or she is sick.
Can you sing simple children's songs?
Yes. London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
Okay, how would you handle a naughty child?
Yes, ma'am. By play with them, teach the good morals and others.
Okay. Most of the employers speak Cantonese. Are you willing to learn their language?
Yes, ma'am.
Why you want to learn the language?
So that I will learn how to communicate with each other.
Okay, the maids do the marketing. So are you willing to do it?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you know how to cook?
Yes, ma'am.
What kind of food do you cook?
Like adobo, sinigang, and kampeng.
Okay, how about Chinese food?
I'm willing to learn her dishes.
Can you operate electrical appliances?
Yes.
What kind of electrical appliances?
Electric fan, vacuum, and washing machine.
Your duties in Hong Kong will be doing all the household chores and at the same time taking good care of the children. So how could you handle this kind of situation?
I wake up early. I will assist them with their foods. And I will do my work do as I can.
Okay, in case you found something like money inside the pocket while washing your employer's clothes or you found jewelry while cleaning the house, what will you do?
I will return there immediately.
Is it okay with you if your day off is during weekdays?
Yes.
What if during your day off, then your employees ask you not to take your day off because they have visitors, so what will you do?
I will go off, ma'am, so that I will assist with their visitors.
Okay, how will you win the trust of your employer?
By patience. I will do my duties and responsibilities as their servants, trustworthy and patient.
Okay, would you like to say something to a prospective employer?
Good day, ma'am, sir. If you are giving me a chance to your helper, ma'am, I will do my duties and responsibilities. I am being a loyal, patient, trustworthy, and I will finish my 2 contracts as your employer, ma'am.